and two males. The three of them here are adults. These are the fastest tortoises, ladies and gentlemen.
I've never seen a tortoise move that fast. Come on, girl, keep going.
Oh, I think he's gonna do it after all, you know?
Look at
those huge legs and the shell and the tail. Oh my god.
He doesn't need Viagra, does he?
I was supposed to chase you first.
We see you walking around the ship.
Where's the machete?
Repositioning himself.
I was right, see? Yeah. It's on her side, not behind him.
Oh.
Trying to go.
This is why it takes a while.
How to say rake speed?
Oh.
Bushes are making it very hard for him. And see, from here, that is the place where the female will go to lay her eggs, because that place has the right conditions in terms of temperature and humidity for the incubation of the eggs. If he leaves the eggs here, those eggs would get rotten because this is humid. If it goes too close to the beach, then it will be too hot. Those eggs will get fried. So she goes to the transition area vegetation, digs a hole, and lays just a few eggs. So it's not like a sea turtle. And you know why? Because these animals only have one natural predator. So they were okay producing maybe 6 eggs, you know, 10 eggs. Each time the female lays eggs, there's from six to ten eggs, and she will do that maybe 3 or 4 times in that season. So we're talking about 30 to 40 eggs per female per season, as opposed to two. He's trying. According to him. Yes.
Yeah. Do they also go for sea turtle eggs?
No.
To help them? No.
We don't have a breeding program for sea turtles. They are doing fine here. The Galapagos are considered the best place for winter turtles, but the Pacific turtles on the Eastern Pacific. They come to our region by the local university during the week and they have no problem. In some places, for example, we have reached in
Pompeii. And here comes the rain.
Right.
Yeah.